Another thing Dr. Bright is not allowed to do at the Foundation: no submitting any incident reports to the Darwin Awards. The Darwin Awards honor incidents that exemplify the law of natural selection, from someone taunting a hungry tiger to having a staring contest with SCP-173. However, Dr. Bright is not permitted to submit official incident reports to the Darwin Awards. No, Jack, not even if you were sure it would win.